there, Ink.
Ah, Jigtasa!
You've got some items that have arrived for you, Kay.
Got it. This'll come in handy. Tired of walking, Nyx?
Let's go.
I'm looking for the owner of this farm.
Yes, I am the purveyor of this humble establishment.
Oh, okay. Well, word is you haven't paid your taxes to the huts. They're looking to collect.
And they sent you to saw my bolts, fry my circuits, do unspeakable things to my motivator, hmm?
I'm just here to collect the money.
I don't have it, and I tried explaining that to Jabba's goons, but it's not my fault. My equipment was ransacked by those pilfering Jabba's. With my machinery stripped, I couldn't harvest enough butter.
Even if I look the other way, they'll still keep sending others after you.
Here, I have dispatched droid parts. Show them to the huts. Tell them you bashed my components into little pieces. That will satisfy them.
Worth a shot. Hang on tight. Talked to your moisture farmer, but, had to take care of it the hard way. Afraid there's only scraps left of the droid, but if you want to see...
No need. That droid was a pain in my boot. Guess that's one less thing off my back. You stay in our good books. The Hutts will remember this.
You guys owe me one.
Hey, did that treasure hunter ever come back?
Yeah, he stopped by a couple of days ago for water. Now he's gone again.
Hey, you got yourself in trouble with the law?
You offering to help me out?
I know people who can get you off the Empire's radar. An officer, a friend, who's willing to make your troubles disappear. I can tell you where to find it, for a price.
How about I pay half and keep this little grift of yours a secret?
What are you gonna do, report me? I told you, I've got an Imperial looking out for me.
You got a friend in the Hutt cartel too? 'Cause I'm friendly with them, and I bet they'd love to know you're running this con on their territory.
Fine. Half. The officer's in the junkyard market, near the landing pad. Don't tell her I sent you.
I'll soup up any shit.
Pleasure. Something else? Thanks.
Do you wanna walk?
Hey, any chance you could mod a turret onto an EML 850?
850, huh? Sounds stolen.
Is that a problem?
Normally, I don't care. But with the Empire all over this town, I can't afford to do jobs for criminals. If it got back to me...
Yeah, I get it.
If you want someone who won't ask too many questions, try the Jawas. The speeder techs down in Bestine trade with them all the time. They'll set you up.
Please, we need assistance.
All right, just what I need. Hey, I'm Kay. I heard your call for help.
I'm glad you did. I hope you got some fight left in you, Kay, because there's more coming. Pay the Hutts for protection. Wonder where they are now.
Hutts only help when it's good for Jabba.
Here. We don't have much, but take this as our thanks.
Okay, Nix. Let's go. Wonder if they've got any good parts.
Grubby thieves stealing our stuff. If I lay eyes on those pirates again, I swear.
We better avoid that area now. It's not safe.
Lousy Jawa parts.
Sorry, did you say Jawa? I'm actually looking for them.
Bad idea. Look at this refurb actuator they sold me. Gave out the second I hooked it up to a standard cross converter. You don't want their junk.
I don't really have a lot of options.
Suit yourself. Their caravan just went back out into the Dune Sea. You can probably still catch them.
Welcome. Come on in.
Hey there.
Much appreciated. Take a look around.
Next.
정신도 아빠네. 쇼노지 인과.
헤이. I heard you could put a turret on my ship.
Ikila mundo, no chuk chuk. Um Cleo power tuki.
I'm sorry.
She said she'll put a turret anywhere if you give her a tooth. Forgive the intrusion, but I sensed you needed an interpreter.
Oh, thanks, but I'm not giving her a tooth.
No na ba tuki. Charlak to tuki. But you need okay, munchong.
No, not your tooth. A sarlacc tooth. One from its second mouth.
Second mouth? Oh, you won't take credits?
Yeah, pugolo chugulu. Ta chugu postantan. Jawa chananan.
She says if you won't pay for breakfast, you can eat sand for free. A Jawa proverb.
No, no, I get it. I'll get the tooth. But that turret better be good.
Chugchu! Huptu, vidale!
You have a deal? How exciting! You know, this reminds me of my time negotiating with the Trade Federal.
All right, anyone know where to find a Sarlacc?
Oh, Watkins! Maya Utolia Chatunzi! Tis a Cheto Gran Chatumpa! That's a chumpa!
Great. Oh, also, I hired a bunch of Jawas to work on the Trailblazer.
On purpose?
They're putting in a turret. It'll work out. Probably. Feel like going for a ride? Over. Hold tight. is huge. Where is the second mouth?
Probably inside the first mouth.
Huh. Funny, droid. So funny. That's one mouth down. You good, buddy? Ugh, it's kind of leathery.
Kay, the Jawas have arrived at the ship.
Did they bring a turret?
They did. They have yet to confirm that it works.
Okay. Well, you keep an eye on that. I've got to find a way down to the bottom of this pit. Ugh. So many dead things in this dead thing. Well, that worked. Tooth, final.
Okay, cover set that fin passa.
I got one. Now I just need to find a way out.
Tago, grab a bola. Oh, he's no bahil, grab a masto. Hey, boba! Tating flamo! Pasa su, dupa! Propada su donka, king!
Junk turret had better be worth it. this Sarlacc really swallow a whole skiff?
Dank Ferrick.
Almost out. Looking good.
Why, thank you. I am quite partial to this new torso. I only wish it had my head on it.
Hey, you'll get there. Here, straight from the, second mouth.
Heh heh! Manabisa! Manabisa!
That's good, right?
Oh, yes. I love watching the wheels of commerce in motion.
Oh, you hot tunics?
Don't die. Chapa Baba was. Chapa die. Chana Chiki Poo.